Each morning at sunrise, many breeding songbird species can be heard at their loudest and most persistent, the dawn chorus. During my first morning waking up to good, clear weather, the soundscape was rich with the song of red-eyed vireos. This is a dawn chorus of a type and intensity one can never get in an urban environment. Not wanting to lose a recording opportunity or too much sleep, I woke up at 5:30, turned a recorder on, and went back for a bit more sleep before heading out for the day. What the recorder captured is what you'll hear in this episode. The vast majority of birdsong here is that of the red-eyed vireo. With its song that sounds like a long string of short phrases that can sound like it's saying its name. Vireo, vireo, vireo. You might also hear American robin, American crow, pileated woodpecker, eastern woodpewee, and more. While this soundscape is mostly representative of my experience, I have made some edits to remove passing vehicles and other anthropogenic sounds, as this campsite was close to the highway. Since this will be a continuous soundscape from this point forward, I'll read out the credits now. Songbirding in the Quietude was recorded, engineered, narrated, and created by me, Rob Porter, with cover art and logo design by Lauren Helton. If you enjoy long soundscapes with a focus on a single species, you can check out my series called Songbirding Serenades, available for subscribers to my Patreon or on Apple Podcasts under a subscription model. From this point forward, you'll only hear the soundscapes.